The 6210 video fluoroscopy table is designed for standard and video urodynamics examinations, along with general urology and gynecology procedures. There are four pairs of buttons on the hand control for the motors. The top pair moves the chair seat up and down. The second pair moves the whole table up and down. The third pair moves the chair backrest up and down. The last pair changes the angle of the whole table, moving the head end up and down. Two buttons can be used simultaneously to maneuver the patient. To move the armrest, rotate the handle directly underneath it counterclockwise. Slide it to the desired location, then rotate the handle clockwise to secure it again. To convert the footrests to become an extension to the seat, lift and push in the black lever while lifting the footrests up. The length of the footrest can be adjusted by pushing in the second black lever on the side. Rotate the handle on the leg rest holder counterclockwise to loosen it. Adjust the height and placement to your preference, and then rotate the handle on the leg rest handle clockwise to secure it again. You can adjust the angle of the leg rest pads with the swivel directly underneath it. The chair should always be in a lowered seated position, with the footrests folded up to allow the patient to sit down. The footrests can then be lowered and the chair raised for use. The length of the footrests can be adjusted to suit the patient. The chair can be converted into a fully or partially supine position table, and the angle of the table can be adjusted into full Trendelenburg position. To raise the patient to a standing position, first lower the footrests and place their feet on them to ensure they are secure during the movement. Finally, return the table to a lowered seated position and shorten and raise the footrests again to allow the patient to stand up from the chair. Unplug the table from the power source before cleaning. Do not use steam cleaning. Household cleaning disinfectants, as well as hospital-grade disinfectants, are recommended for use on the table. The cushion can be cleaned with rubbing alcohol, 70% isopropyl alcohol, bleach solution, 10% household type bleach in cold, cool, or warm water, general purpose soap or detergent type cleaners, 409, etc., at their normal manufacturer recommended strength. The table is designed to support up to 250 kilograms or 550 pounds, but it is not designed to support someone sitting on the very end and may tip or otherwise be unsafe. Please ensure that the brakes are used whenever a patient is using the table or at any time it is not being moved to a new location. The 6210 video fluoroscopy table, positioned to be the best.